Hello everybody, here is some updates to the video I made. You probably noticed that recently Tweepi have discontinued their unfollow back functionality. You will see that this box is all grayed out. If you click on it, it says as of December 3rd, Tweepi not following you back has been removed at Twitter's request. So that's too bad. I know this can throw everybody off, but not to worry. It's a little bit inconvenient, but there's always a work around it. So in this video, I'm gonna show you what to do. You can continue to use this method for unfollow functionality. You can use unfollow.com, and it's free service. So first thing you have to do is log into your Twitter account, and then go to unfollow.com. I think recently Status Brew bought unfollow.com, so now it's called statusbrew.com. And if you click log into Twitter, you will find your Twitter account, and then it's gonna log in for you. Just go and fill this up real quick. Click proceed. And then go and click on this. What you're gonna do is you're gonna use the not follow back menu on the side, and then make sure you pick ascending order. That way you're gonna unfollow them from the bottom up, and then we're gonna start unfollowing. So you could go and start unfollowing, and then if you look at the status right there, you got up to 100 unfollow per day. If you want to do more, I think you could do more if you do pay service. But for a free account, you could do up to 100 per day. And as for me, that's good enough for me. So after you unfollow, the rest is pretty much the same. You go back to Tweepi and then start following anybody else using the followers. Alrighty, go ahead and give that a try. For the updates, since that time, for this music Twitter account, I have grown followers to almost 4,000 followers. For this K-drama review Twitter account, I've pretty much grown up to over 7,000 followers. And for my horror Twitter account, I've reached pretty much 11,000 followers already. So this thing really works. Alrighty, give that a try and let me know how it works.